Whoa, brain fart. Let's start all over. Hey there, everyone. It's Misty here. Thank you so much for joining me. In today's video, I have my May update for Partners in Cream. This was a project started, I think, 3 years ago by Steph and Delin. Both of those ladies are linked in the description box down below. This is a project all about cream or liquid products, and I am gonna be making a change, and we'll talk about that as soon as we get there. So let's start with progress. So what has been in here the longest is this. This is the Milani concealer palette, and my goal is to finish the pink side. You can see that I am just about there. I've used up on the sides, so I don't have a whole lot left. I'm really hoping this will be done by next month. Once this is done, I'm gonna go ahead and declutter this. It's just too dry. It's just too dry. And if you guys have been following me for a hot minute, you know that I've been lamenting about how wrinkly my under eyes are. So I just don't, well, that looks really pretty on top of that Revolution primer. We'll see. I think I'm gonna end up decluttering that though. But my goal is to finish it, and I really think that should be able to be finished by next update. Next is the Revolution Goddess Glow. That is still in, so that illuminator is still in process. Hopefully it will be finished by the next update as well. When I finish that, I believe it's 4 or 5 different liquid illuminators that are gonna be out of my collection, which is, whoa. But anyway, I don't have that to show you because it is beside the bed. Then we have the Chanel bronzer. This is the Chanel Soleil de Chanel cream bronzer. And this started at 101, and my goal is to get it down to 95. Last update, I've used it 6 times for 99 grams. This time I've used it 16 times for a total of 96 grams. So that's down 3 grams, and I'm 1 gram away from my goal. And I've used it 22 times. You know, I have a pretty good dip in this. I may just leave this in and see how much I can use up in a year. I don't think my goal is gonna be to finish. Oh, there's not a whole lot of product, but if I make a goal to finish, I'm gonna hate this by the time I'm done. So actually, I have 2 other cream bronzers. I have the one from XX Revolution, and I have the one from ColourPop. We'll see how I feel. Okay, so as of right now, I'm gonna keep my goal at 95 grams, and I have 1 gram left to go. If I change my mind and decide not to roll it out, we'll talk about it next update. And if I do decide to roll it out, I will introduce you to what I had started using, because I have a feeling I will hit this before the end of May. We will see though. So yeah, so this one is staying in for now. You guys will have to let me know in the comments, should I continue this or should I bring in another cream bronzer? So I was using this project to work through my cream blushes, but I've put that on pause. Number one, I think I've gone through all of them. But number two, I have brought in 3 cream blushes into Graveyard Project Ban. And then I'm bringing in some for Pan That Palette, Pan That Face Palette. So I'm not gonna bring in any more cream blushes into this project. I'm not gonna do it. So anyway, let me know what your thoughts. Should I take this out or should I keep using it, try to finish it? You guys let me know what you think. Okay. And then last but not least, I had in this. This is the Tarte Frosé eyeshadow. And I was like, oh, I want to hit pan or use a gram. And I haven't touched this since the last update. It's just these kinds of ones that you have to babysit are just irritating. Irritating. I mean, it's beautiful, but it's crumbly. You have to mix it with something or put it on. And yeah, I don't know. I'm taking it out of the project because I'm not working on it, and it doesn't make any sense for me to just leave it in here to say I haven't touched it. So I'm going to bring this out. It's really pretty, but again, I don't know. I'm not in the mood to deal with fussy products, and that for sure is a fussy product. Who knows? I may change my mind As of right now, no thank you. So last but not least, coming in is this. This is the Wet n Wild Concealer in beige, fair beige. Forgot to write down how much this weighed. Pull up my picture. Take a picture. This is weighing in at 19 grams. My goal is going to be to finish it. It's basically brand new. I may have used it once or twice. It is a bit light. But I've been mixing it with the one in from Flower Beauty that's in my... I honestly don't know what product that's in. I need to look it up. But anyway, my goal is going to be to finish it. So that's it. Thank you so much for joining me. So Milani should be rolling out next month. Let me know what you think about this rolling out or staying. Is that it? Should I bring in one more? I think it's, is it 3 to 6 products? 5 to 6 products? Oh, I also have that. I was like, wait a minute. I have 4 products. Oh my gosh, my brain. So the Milani will be rolled out and done next time. The Revolution Goddess Liquid Illuminator should be done. You guys will have to let me know your vote on whether I should keep this in and keep going or if I should try the other two. And then I have my Wet n Wild Concealer in for a finish goal. That's it. Hopefully this made sense. Thank you so much for joining me today. Don't forget to check out everybody. You can use the hashtag. I think Steph has a community playlist, but don't quote me on that. Delin is back, so that's really fun. It's good to see her participating in Project Pans again. But yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you'll consider subscribing and joining me over on Instagram. Have a great day, night, weekend, wherever you are. I love your faces, and I will see you in my next video. Bye for now.